Honey, I think we need to talk.
About what?
After getting that PS4, your grades have dropped, your actions have become more aggressive, you haven't been eating like usual. And just the other day you almost had a fight with little Billy from up the street.
And your point is?
I'm trying to say that playing video games increases aggressive behavior because violent acts are continually repeated throughout violent video games. Also, sitting in one place for long periods can lead to obesity, insomnia, and back pain. There is also a risk of photosensitive seizures due to the constantly flashing lights. I just want what's best for you. Video games are often socially isolating. These games cause social interaction to be minimally exercised. Why don't you go outside and meet some new people?
I can make friends in online video games. Essentially, video games create a common ground for people to make friends, people hang out and provide structured time with friends. This computer-mediated environment is capable of supporting thousands of players simultaneously via the internet. It is a social world where users interact. Like a real-life community, this virtual community is a community of people sharing common interests, ideas, and feelings over the internet or other collaborative networks.
But it is not the same as in real life.
I believe you're wrong. I believe a virtual community is just as successful as a real-life community. Yes, people have different opinions on if a game, for instance, is good or not. But you are there in that virtual community to express your ideas just like a real-life community.
But online games are no different than any other video game, they still contain violence.
Consider games such as Resident Evil, Halo, and Metal Gear Solid. It is true that these titles contain violent action, gunplay, and plenty of zombies, aliens or plain old villains. But it is also true that these games present the player with elaborate worlds to explore, mysteries to solve and puzzles to crack. Not all games are violent, and even those that are, may have many redeeming qualities. Violent video games don't spur violence. I believe that the video games has nothing to do with my actions, as video games are not so bad as you may think. Video games have been discovered to increase motor skills, multitasking and eyesight, as noted in a WordPress documentary I watched yesterday.
That is not true to all, as some people, especially kids, cannot separate reality and fantasy, but I believe you have logic behind your responses. I'm sorry I misjudged you.